sentence at that, I wouldn't say in a million years. Probably because I wouldn't be alive in a million years, but we are back. Yeah. I guess I should hide and wait till morning. Okay, recruit this book. Yep, got it. Good. Yeah. It's been over a year, but Shintarocraft itself is back. And so am I. Kinda. In bits and pieces shambled because of something else, but you know. Also, slightly updated this to look like, boom, Wolf Warrior. Do you see the resemblance? That's not what my new default skin looks like. I just have it like that because, my appreciation for these guys has grown immensely. So anyway, I'm gonna wait till it's morning and then find the base, well, find a place to build a base. And that's exactly what I'm gonna build this time. It's gonna be boom! Yes. Electroid Island. Land. Electroid Land. Mountain City. That's what it's called. So, yeah. Hopefully I stumble across some people. There's quite a few on right now. I have no idea where they are. I'll ask. I'll take these bots. Take as many pots as I can. It's taking quite a bit for a day to come. I'm not taking anything out of his chest. I'm my own man. I don't need any hand-me-downs. Okay, let's go. Sure, why not? Stuff. We found a player. Big seal. It has been a long time. I don't know if I was on. Well, he was also on the same time for season one. If so, here's a clip. But if not, you know. Also, yeah. Anyways, let's get that portal. Let's get that portal. Here we go. Alright, absolutely nothing here. Not currently equipped to traverse the nether, and it's not what I really want to do today. So, yeah, bye. I'm going to head in, I guess it's pretty. Never mind. This is not the one. I was gonna say it's pretty high because 10 is pretty good, but yep. Which way is. I want north. I want to go north. Okay, that's what. Alright, here we go. Gonna head this way. And, actually. Okay, I'm gonna. Save these cords because Mountain City is gonna get a lot of glass, and I'm gonna need a lot of sand to get a lot of glass, so yeah. It's always so cool to see that happen. Wow, cool right there. Nice. And a giant ocean. Love to see that. Okay. Gonna have to rework a bit. Very lovely to see. We're basically done. We're basically gone. Wait. Is this... Okay, I assume... This is spawn protected, so unfortunate. Alright, claimed. Gotta find a way to get off this sand island. Or maybe I can just go a different direction. Going north isn't really that important. I also gotta either get food or die. Gonna go with the die option because that seems easier. Okay, stuff should be right over here. Okay, we can head that way because there's actually stuff over there. Oh, unfortunate. And we're back. Are we good though? No. Oh. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Or swamp. It seems like fun. Swamp it looks like. Or what's it called? Mangrove something. Mangrove forest. And ruined portal. 100% already looted, but good check. Yep, the sea chest is gonna free that. He can't do anything else, right? Yeah, that one. Yeah, I've never interacted with this spot with a this building block. Okay, good. Let's see that. Let's see it. Also, I just realized I haven't been hearing audio because I had the wrong headphone in my ear. There we go. That's much better. It's gonna concern on any chance. I'm advancements. Yeah, this whole place seems to be surrounded by ocean. That's. That's fine. Oh my god, what's there? It's probably already a loophole. Am I kidding? I'm like 7 hours late. But in the last time now, I was like a whole month late, so I guess I shouldn't be complaining. Yep, torch. Would it even be worth it trying to get to blood? I don't know. Maybe I can try. Okay. Come on. We got it. We got it. Come on. Okay. Okay. That's one. Guess the door's not here, right? Just by the pocket. Nope. Door. Beautiful. Nothing in here, but we have logs, so we win. And it happens until we see land once more. Operation Land House, Skybound episode 8 or 7. I don't know. But yeah, great because trees and a ton of sand. That is beautiful, actually amazing. Good thing I have this bed. Okay. We can probably skip the night. And cows, man, oh my god. Jackpot, actual jackpot. Come on, 2 of 3, 3 of 3, please. No, okay, fine. All right. Spawn points at least set, so if I die, it's not that big of a deal. Try to move up just a bit more. Right. Over here. Yep, right here. Yep, okay, let's get started. I'm also wondering how long I should make these because season 1 was 30, 40 plus long. I'm thinking maybe for this 22 minutes, like, you know, drag is rising. And season number 10. Stable again. Please, please. Great. Only means someone else is only able to sleep. That's unfortunate. Oh my god. I'll log out. Because it takes like 10 whole seconds for me to actually see what's going on. I'm so dead. It's over. It's over. It's over for me. I think they should be good now. Also, the thing with the skeleton, that was strategic. I needed to do it for the team. That wasn't just for me. It was for the team. I needed a log out for it to be daytime. So. I feel like I was afraid of dying. Nope, I was just, taking one for the team. Absolutely. Anyways, let's look at those cows. Untouched village? Hopefully. And two lava pools, that's crazy. Oh, pulse cords, because why not? There you go. Boom. That should be it. Nothing here. Nothing there. I can do that. Can take this too. Now we got food for weeks. Lovely. Ruin portal, hopefully. Unloot it. Cold block, I'll take it, because why not? Do sandwiches have, like, chests? Like, I really wonder if sandwiches have chests. Because we'll never know. You can find things in mills now, right? Like, oh, cool. First time seeing a camel, I believe. Well, for me personally. Wow. Can you ride them without saddles? Hold on. Okay, you can. Cool. Yep, that's another pick for the thumbnail. Radical. Rad. Pretty sure there might be stuff in here. Great book. Sweet. Right. Nice. Take the cacti because why not? Sure. Nothing else? Okay. I can make that by the way. Watch this. Nope.
Oh my god.
Yes. that portal, right? Huh? Right over here. There it is. But really, it's great to be near a desert. All the sand in the world. Sand base shouldn't take like a million years to make. Ruin portal gods. Give me good stuff, please.
What the hell? Oh my god, no way, yeah.
Right. That's abnormal, right? That's not common. I'll take two, but yeah, not awful, but strange. Okay, got that. Morning, Ty. Okay, back to busyness. What? Yikes! So anyway. Almost also not a bad yikes. Ooh. Gonna be me now. Because I'm getting one right now, so. Yeah. Even without a bad, gonna be me. Okay, time to find a cool area. From the old server, gotta say, successful day. A bunch of areas to explore, and a bunch of more adventures to NPC and done. So, yeah. Adios. I said adios.